Mysterio can do it all in there. And has scored victories over some of the largest, most powerful figures in sports entertainment history. Look out! The steel throat! He may be rude and crude, but you can't argue the fact that Triple H has talent for days.
And he gets out of the way.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great reversal!
Here's a counter by Ray.
Devastating. Just devastating this day, Breaker.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What is Ray needing in here?
This is one superstar who knows what he's doing in the squared circle. So don't be at all surprised if he pulls out the victory here.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Triple H.
Setting up something big.
What a kick that was. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
You hear how his legs connected?
When Monday Night Raw hit to your neck of the woods,
do yourself a favor.
And go be part of the longest-running weekly episode of television show in history. Rey Mysterio is a walking example of why size shouldn't prevent athletic success. Rey is living proof that anyone can achieve greatness if they work hard enough.
Oh, there's the jawbreaker. He's just getting dissected.
A quick kick by Mysterio.
Oh, man.
Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out
event. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Whoa, what a drop kick.
And a wicked clothesline.
Counter by Mysterio.
Reversal.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
And there's a hard shot delivered by the game.
Triple H is chipping away.
And that's a stiff kick.
So Ray says that's it. He's out.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a disaster at work.
His shoulders are down. Two.
Oh, my, what a jawbreaker. The longer this match goes, the more moves like this will add up. An elbow.
I can't believe everything has transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
This is unreal, King.
If Rey Mysterio knows how to do one thing, it's to win. He's held his share of WWE gold, including the WWE and World Heavyweight Championships. He also won the 2006 Royal Rumble.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Into the collar and elbow tie. Only one can cut ahead. Here goes the game.
Triple H is rolling.
So Ray
lights out.
Big kick echoing around the arena. That's the way.
This WWE is two.
I think he's looking to call San Diego.
There it is. A huge 619. He could week on Raw.